What's up, guys? We decided to come out here, start a little bit in that way. Y'all ain't seeing us ride through the parking lot again and again and again. So we come out to the first little turn here. Then this is where the little jumps are leading up to the hill climb. It is super packed out here today. Probably be passing a lot of big side-by-sides and other dirt bikes and four-wheelers. We prayed out in the parking lot and asked God to watch over us and keep us safe. You ready to roll, buddy?
Yeah.
Woohoo! Let's go, buddy. You want me to go? Going first. Can't keep my eye on him. Oh. Jeez, they put too many rocks in here. Jeez. That's a wild ride right there, buddy. Sorry. You okay? That's why them things is up there, so it keeps them from hitting your hands.
Yeah, I heard one hit.
All right. Thank you. Holy smokes, dude. That was rough. Yeah, it was. About you guys, that you ever have those days you just don't feel it, you know what I mean, when you feel riding, you feel it, it's just not happening today. I just feel a little off. Hopefully it'll wear off. I don't know. Having fun though. I love coming up here and riding, spend time with Seth, making memories. Last a lifetime. And YouTube videos. Last as long as YouTube does, I guess. I can take another route. Nate stayed on the high ground. Look at that slop. You got yourself boogered up, didn't you? Get over here on this side. You got it. Give it some gas. Put your feet on the pegs. Hey, hey, hey. You got to give it some gas and go. Point where you're going. Rain and mud. Get over here. Yeah, get over here. That's a big old hole. Huh?
I think I'm
gonna
be stuck.
Go. Point your tire where you want to go. There you go. See? That's a hard thing for him to get the concept. You gotta keep that front wheel going the direction you wanna go, and not just to get you out of that rut, or get you out of a situation. You wanna always be thinking about where you're gonna be going once you break loose. If not, you get boogered up, get wrecked, something. That's a lot more flowy than it was. Oh my gosh, this looks like a pain. I'm constantly scanning the trail to make sure where I'm going and watching him too. I like riding in them ruts today for some reason. The middle's good, but your tires can slip, and then you get cross-rutted. Just gotta be aware of it. It'll hurt you real bad, too. Slam you on the ground if you ain't watching. Going today. Ooh, tree limb. That limb get you? Huh? Did that tree limb get you? Oh, here comes somebody. They was down there in the mud. You okay? Yeah. That tree limb smack your arm?
Yeah.
Hurts, don't it?
Yeah.
You wanna go down there where that No, I'm talking about you wanna go down to the next pull off spot and drink, or do you wanna take a break here? Tell me what you want. You want a break now or you want a break later?
Break later.
All right, let's go. Be careful. Jeez. Whoa. I bounced. About went off that thing the wrong way. That would have been bad. Couldn't see the daggum ground there for a while, so that's the dust was in the way. Thank you. gosh. I guess. I'm kind of thirsty myself. And just keep on keeping on. He likes that new bike. It's a lot better for him to ride that 110. It's got full suspension. It's got full brakes, I mean disc brakes. It's like a mini big bike. It ain't like a kid bike. And you can raise it and buy bigger tires and wheels throw on it. So that's a good bike for a couple years at least, because he's going to be able to grow into the next size tires after you do the suspension. You can adjust the suspension under the seat, change the ride height for a couple clicks, but then you can throw on larger wheels. That might last him until he's a teenager. 13, 14, 15, somewhere around there, I don't know. By then, a little far, probably on a 250 or a 300 like me. He'd probably get his old man, then I'll get the side-by-side or something. I don't know, there's 60-year-olds out there riding dirt bikes. So. I love it. I just love being out, feeling the air blowing by you, hitting jumps. What's up?
I left you in the dust.
You left me in the dust? Yeah, you did. It's dusty today.
Yeah,
so you left me in the dust, didn't you? I hope his camera's at a good angle. That always worries me. I'm wondering if I'm getting a good shot or not. You ready to roll, Bubba? Hey, let's find us a place and get a drink. I'm thirsty. Go ahead. He'd leave me in the dust. our trail 12. What's up, Peco Bill? You wanna go down trail 12 like we always do? Well, let's turn the camera off so we don't waste our battery while we take a break.
What did you pack that?
Huh?
Did you pack that extra battery?
Yeah, I got the extra battery. But Steve don't want to kill the battery.